You can go ahead.
Hey, well, my name is Terrence, and I've worked in this restaurant industry for 15 years. I started out as a cook at McDonald's. I have worked in many positions since then. Today, I want to let the world know that as a young black man, it's hard to make ends meet. Making $2.13 an hour, that ain't gonna make it. I have two children, and I have to pay childcare for both of them, schooling. I have to food, all of that. I don't get food stamps. The tip wage has been set.